You find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go. Then get out, quick!
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
see if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. That'll do.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man, too. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Too close.
Yeah, screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area,
okay? Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one fix, you just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours.
Jeez. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, good. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in our sleep.
Says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to throw one of those little projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young. You'll live longer.
Joel?
Please.
You're gonna pay for that!
Thank you.
Fuck.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're a reader, huh?
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Raft things again. Can we use it?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
No, this is too rich for my blood. It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
Yeah, I hear it too.
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. Fit, but come
just
on.
In case.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Gate.
Damn it! Damn it!
Ah!